Okay.
Jake, we have ice cream.
This is Mother's Day 2008, and there's...
Ice cream's good, too.
Well, one mother eating a fabulous piece of coconut cake made by this wonderful baker, M. Den, who worked all day. All day Saturday.
I think it is. It's
and here's another wonderful mother, Pen, who got stuck cutting the cake.
I had a success.
She was very successful in cutting cake. And Arnold, this is our media star, Arnold Den, who knows everything about asbestos.
When isn't that something to be proud of?
He's refusing to comment, though. No comment. Okay.
I love coconut.
Joe?
I do, too.
Happy Mother's Day. Gord? Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you.
I brought him a present home from the drugstore.
What did he get?
You can have some of those.
I brought him 81 milligram of aspirin.
Wow. Party down. And here is
Mr.
little Max. Happy Mother's Day, Max.
He's got all his own medicine now, though.
Wow.
And that icing good on that?
Delicious.
Okay, we're going to go briefly into the kitchen being remodeled.
There you go.
Okay, I didn't get the last thing on film. Would you like to say something to Mothers of the World?
Yeah. Happy Mother's Day, Mothers of the World. And what would be better than a scoop of vanilla bean ice cream?
Nothing.